Here's my new Lego engine. And it's a little bit messy. It has like nine different colors in it. but like a GE, it's supposed to be like, you know, an SD40, SD50. I have it like this. So it's like a B40-8W or something like that. Right now, just how it is. So I got this on their windows, the windshields, window wipers, like that. Got the two headlights. Supposed to be one up here, but I don't know how to hit it. Hoping they'll be a little bit shorter, so I put it like that. And yeah, the back looks exactly like kind of AC. I forgot what it is. So it looks bad like that. It looks even better. That's how it looks.
That's fine. Yeah, because I just talked to my husband too.
Like it looks better like this, because then like it just looks all plain.
You know what I mean? Like we never had
I could put like a sticker there for a door, because there are doors right there. And there's always one door right there and one door right there. This there and right there, there's no doors. So, yeah, that's it for this video, and I'll see you later.